The flash lamp will be replaced every 3 to 5 years. Once you start to notice you have to increase the voltage to get the same results, this means the flash lamp is getting near the end of its usefulness. Take off the top panel with the provided Allen wrench set. Be aware of the ground wire. Remove the dust protectors. Unscrew the chamber cover. Drain the water using the tube in the back. Unscrew the 6 screws and remove the top. Unscrew the sides and wiggle the contacts to release the flash lamp. Unscrew the 2 side screws on the gold-plated chamber and place them in the holes next to them to make handles. Lift up the gold-plated chamber. Pull the flash lamp out. Put in the new flash lamp, making sure the red dot goes to the front of the laser welder. Do not touch the flash lamp with your bare hands. Replace all parts and screws. When screwing in the cover and the sides, do not over-tighten them. A diagram has been provided to show you the correct sequence to screw in the screws on the top. Turn the machine on for 30 minutes to get rid of any air pockets and check for leakage. The performance welder has an air filter behind the working chamber. To replace it, open the chamber, slide the lever, and take off of the cover. Remove the air filter. Replace the new air filter, placing the black rubber to the back. The air filter should last around 3 years.
Thanks for watching, and if you need any more information, be sure to call us on the tech line.